Hello, you two. I am Eli the Fatigued. I'm solo this morning. And we're gonna see if tonight is Horde Night. It'll tell us soon, hopefully. Yeah. We're gonna see if tonight's Horde Night. And if it is, we'll place to survive. 7 days to die. Oh, still need to survive somehow. Alright. Getting guys with that. While we're waiting for it to tell us if it's Horde Night, just looted that. Let's see about going up here and looting some more. I know there are a few places I had gone there recently, so let's see about looting some of those places. Be expected when you're first loading in. Let's see, how close am I to building a cycle? Level 6 intellect, so I'm 3 points away. Points. This one is military 5. Wait, no, it's monkey. Motorcycle, yeah, motorcycle. So yeah, 3 points. That's it. 3 levels. Let's do this. I want to get a motorcycle. I love the motorcycle. Unless they've changed them. We'll see. It looked really. And all the while, we need to be on the lookout for a good place to hole up for Horde Night. Not the bottom of a mine, that would be a death trap. This house. I don't know if we've looted it yet. Okay. A little bit of that. Pretty loot of this boat. Moment, everyone, I'm gonna. Maybe that'll help. Pretty good. some springs and another radiator. So I'll save the radiators to put them in the furnace. Oh, poor doggy. I know I want more mechanical parts, because that's how you get, mechanical parts is how you get lockpicks. Electrical parts are good for 8 game, I believe. Yeah, just really just relaxing and enjoying my day off, you know? Not that desperate for water anymore. So many empty bottles and a water source right next to our base, so it's just like super not important to work the water. What? Hey, that's cheating. Cheater. I think it's actually just gonna be better to. Ooh, that's an actual bobo. I won't care until it's a car. This and this. Yeah, it's just entirely better. Quality wise, just everything. AK's not bad. I like the look of the tactical assault rifle a bit. Let's go upstairs. Hello. That's mean. Also me. This thing does a lot more damage. That's a security. What? A motion sensor. Both. Oh, I thought I could pick it up. Oh, maybe not. Oh well. Anything else? Yeah. What's upstairs? Holy cow. See you. No. Cow. Yeah, so you sort of had to break in. She pulled up. Okay. Okay. That happened. Nice. Creepy. You know. Looks like they dehydrated. No water to be found. Looks like they had plenty of food, just no water. One bottle of water that they probably fought over. Yikes. They hadn't gotten that desperate yet. Desperate enough to kill each other and become zombies. No, as nice as those are, I'd like to be able to put both of my mods on it. I meant to scrap that. Alright, YouTube. This is the episode for today. Thank you for joining us. I've been Eli the Fatigued. Next time, find out what's in this gun safe. I doubt it's anything good, but hey, we'll see. Goodbye, YouTube. Join us.